Need something?
Something or what?
Let's see what you have.
It's not much, but it's the best I can do.
Did you need something? Ugh, circuitry is completely fried.
Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
What's that you're working on?
Just trying to cobble some pre-war junk into something usable. Now, do you mind telling me what you're doing here?
Your parents sent me. They want you to come home.
They did what? You came all this way for me. Look, my mom and dad, those people that were taking care of me, they wouldn't want me back. Not if they knew the truth.
Because you're not really their daughter. You're Synth.
Yeah. Exactly. I thought if I just left, it would be easier for them. How would that conversation have gone anyway? I've been lying to you this whole time. Your real daughter is dead and I replaced her?
haven't replaced anyone. Kenji and Rei are still your parents.
I really wish that was true. If I wasn't a synth, things would be so much simpler. Acadia isn't what I thought it was. There's more going on here than just the refuge. But I can't leave until I've gotten to the bottom of it. I've been running long enough.
What kind of problem is there in Acadia?
It's a long story. I just have to figure out how to... Wait, you find things. Track down answers. That's what you do, right? That's why you came after me. What if I told you that there's a secret? A big secret here, on this island. Something way more important than just one lost girl.
What are you talking about?
Where to begin? You saw all those computers that Dima's hooked up to, right? They hold his memories, or offload data from his brain. Or maybe some combination of both? Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them, and... you know, I got curious. There's like a century's worth of life experiences in there. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation on the island. Plus, death counts. What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us? A plan to wipe out the rest of the island.
You don't trust Dima? After you came all this way for him?
I didn't come to Acadia for him. I came here because this place offered answers. And now that I've found a place I belong, I'd rather not lose it all if Dima is secretly planning to destroy everything.
I'll help if I can, but that's not much to go on.
I know. I've been working on that, but I haven't had much luck. I keep seeing Dima, Faraday, and Chase head into the laboratory at the other end of the hall. Then they come out later looking like they've been arguing. There's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect spot to hide and eavesdrop, but it's been locked up. I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal. Since he and Dima are so close, but the security on it is crazy.
Step aside and let the master hacker show you how it's done.
If you're sure. Good luck. Once you have something, let me know.
Something or what?
cards right, we stand to make a whole lot of money.
Hey, Dima.
What can I do for you?
Well, I know you left some of your memories behind in an old submarine base. That you're worried the Children of Atom will get to them.
You've been busy. I was hoping you were taking your time learning more about us. Huh. I suppose you have. Maybe this is an opportunity for both of us. I can't send any of my people without risking the Children of Atom linking them back to Acadia. But you, you're new to the island.
What are you planning, Dima?
Before I begin, how much do you know? Did you have any questions for me? About Far Harbor, the Children of Atom, or my memories?
You're keeping Far Harbor safe, is that it?
Not exactly. They're fiercely independent. But the fog was starting to choke more and more of the island. So I proposed a trade. We would give them the technology to keep the fog at bay, in return for them being a lifeline to the outside world. A safe dock, and a place to buy supplies. Unfortunately, the Children of Atom view the radioactive fog as a holy portent, and their bloodied history with Far Harbor puts us at odds.
The Children of Atom on this island, you were helping them?
Yes. I know their faith in radiation as a type of god is a bit different, but who am I to judge? I was using a submarine base as a home when Martin and his followers stumbled inside. They had been cast out of Far Harbor for their beliefs. When I left to found Acadia, I knew the base would be in safe hands. They needed a home, a place to belong, just like I did. But now Martin is gone, and his successor, Tectus, wants to finally end the feud with Far Harbor by letting the fog swallow them.
You left your memories behind? How does that work?
As a prototype synth, my raw data capacity is limited. I began using computer banks to expand, to give me room to ponder, see new things. I had to leave some of my earliest memories behind when I left the sub-base to the Children of Adam. I thought they were safe.
I know all I need to.
Then my plan is simple. Pose as a recruit and infiltrate the Children of Adam. Gain access to their base in the old command center, guarded by some pre-war security measures. You'll find my memory banks. I'll give you the program you need in order to access my memories. Bring me anything you find. It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
Actually, I already have the program. I was thorough.
Well, I guess that just means I've picked the right person for the job. One more thing before you leave. Whatever you do, don't assault the Children of Adam directly. Our ultimate goal must be to bring peace. If you attack them, they'll consider themselves at war with the outside world.
Did you need something?
I'd like to help you all. Is there anything I can do?
You're already taking care of it, aren't you?
Yes?
Sorry. Never mind.
Okay.
turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're going to find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima planning to destroy the island. He's worried the children of Adam will. Or is he still hiding something? What could be in those memories that he would leave them behind? Is there really something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can get past the children of Adam, of course.
About the children of Adam, what do you know about them?
Well, I heard about them a little bit back in the Commonwealth. Radiation worship, something like that? I wasn't in Far Harbor long, but there's a lot of hatred for them there. I overheard someone talking about killing a child of Adam missionary. I can see why Dima would be worried. We just need to make sure we know he's not up to something else.
I'm getting paid for all this, right?
Don't worry. I have money. Not to mention the fact that you'll have whatever secrets are in Dima's earliest memories. He lived on the island for almost a century before building Acadia. He has to know about some treasure somewhere, don't you think?
I got this program that Faraday and Dima wrote. It's supposed to help me access the memory banks.
Really? How would that work? When I was taking a peek in the computers he has here, Dima was hooked up to his chair. I was just tapping into it. I wonder if you'll need to, you know, connect to the old banks the way he does? Some kind of connection between your head and the computer. Oh, but that's it. And then Faraday's program would be translating Dima's thoughts and data, helping you through any security guarding it. I'm sorry, I'm making assumptions. It's just, well, it's a little exciting, isn't it? You'll let me know what you find? I'll keep an eye on things here.
So, say I get the memories. What then?
If it's something that would really threaten the island, then it's better out of the hands of the children of Adam. Or Far Harbor, even. And if Dima really can't be trusted, we'll have his own memories to confront him with.
I'll get Dima's memories, and then we'll figure out things from there.
Good luck.
Thank you.
the point of picking up that junk?
Maybe someday more places in the world will accept us for who we are. If it weren't for Acadia, I'd be dead. No question about it.
stranger. This doesn't have to get messy. All right, that's a start. Now just put your weapon away, and I'll do the same. Then we can talk. Good. Just come on down here and we'll talk. What were you doing up there in my camp?
You're a super mutant? I'm surprised you didn't attack me.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be so quick to jump to conclusions. Look, I don't really want any trouble. You guys all right? Yeah, you're good. Sorry about pointing a gun at you earlier. I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs. There's probably a bed around if you need a rest.
You interested in a trade?
Maybe. Here, have this.
So, why don't you hate humans like the rest of your kind seem to?
Started seeing things more clearly when we came here. Who knows? Maybe it's the fog. I just don't see what the point of us all killing each other is.
Wow. Did you train these dogs?
Yeah, as guard dogs. Not all can be trained, though. Most are used to being kicked or shot at. I can only manage a few at a time, though. So unless I find a new home for one of them, I can't really take on any more.
You just live out here, by yourself?
My kind are mostly stupid brutes. They used to trade with a couple people in Far Harbor, but they don't leave the settlement much these days. The rest of the people on the island are worse.
Got any tips about the island?
There's a lighthouse on the south end of the island. Big family of trappers lives there.
Nothing.
Hello again. Did you need something?
How are you?
Nothing.